Whose wood these are? I think I know. His house is in the village though. He will not see me stopping here. To watch his woods fill up with snow. My little horse must think it queer to stop without a farmhouse near. Between the woods and the frozen lakes, the darkest evening of the year. He gives his harness bells a shake to ask if there is some mistake. The only other sounds the sweep of easy wind and downy flakes. The woods are lovely, dark and deep. But I have promises to keep. And miles to go before I sleep. And miles to go before I sleep.